Yeah, you know the vibes, man. It's your boy Jay Bandit, Jersey banger. Jersey's fine as fuck with your boy. But I'm out here. Figured out. Troll babies, I salute you guys. Subscribing to my channel. My numbers went up like 10, 15 people. Appreciate that. I just appreciate the, all the love and all the support that y'all do it. And I'm in them comments. I'm on your ass. Pause. But I'm on your ass. You know what I mean? But I'm out here, your boy out here, grinding, on the grind, all day, every day, never stop. Always gotta shine. Why not? Look in my eyes. See? You're in my peripheral. You're in my peripheral. But yeah, I'm out here, east side of Harlem, the second half, right? 96 in East Harlem, 96th Street. You know, had to make a stop real quick. Gonna blow my way back uptown. You know, I live in Jersey all day, every day. But I get money out in the city. That's what I do. You know what I mean? Just to show you where I'm at. I ain't scared. I'm everywhere. Just like your underwear. It's everywhere. All over the place. Salute to Dana with her dusty nigga shit. Dusty Chronicles. I heard there's a lot of dusty ass niggas and dusty ass females as well. You know what I'm saying? Dusty ass mug out here. You know what I mean? Salute to y'all though. We out here. They shitting on Megan. Know what I mean? Not Nikki. They shitting on Megan. That was a teaser. If you people are some misinformed, she's biting off of Drake style. You remember how Drake came out, Meek Mill, and came out with that light bullshit track called Charged Up? Then a week later, boom, back to back come out. That's what she's doing. She's dropping some Who Shot Your Beat on a B.I.G.B. Who Shot Your Beat towards Megan. They gonna sample that shit. She gonna kill it. Might I tell you this is the truth. No bullshit. I got inside scoop. It did. Inside scoop. And she's dropping it on Friday. The official Who Shot Ya remake, shitting on Megan. You know what I mean? Because, you know, Megan said she wanted her to drink and all that while she was pregnant, trying to get pregnant and whatnot. This, that, and the third. It is what it is. They came out with that song, what? Hot Girl Summer, something like that, 2019. But regardless, you know what I mean? It's crazy out here, man. 2024 looking right, looking bright. I'm getting to the bag. I'm out here getting to the bag. Salute to all the troll babies who fuck with your boy. You know what I'm saying? I get fly out here. You see the red hat. You know what I'm saying? I want my Santa Claus shit. You know what I'm saying? Look. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And I got the Air Maxes on because I love my Air Maxes. Let me do the sturdy. Sturdy on your niggas. Bitch niggas. But yeah, man. Salute to all the motherfuckers who hit me up, talk that ish. And I will do a giveaway. Salute to that person in the comments that said I should do a giveaway. I will do a giveaway. Give away dreams and all that. You know what I mean? I'ma give you away with a good little split shit. You heard? Put the Moxburg to your mouth. Put it to your mouthpiece and blow your head off. You know what I mean? Nah, don't do all that. That's a joke. Real talk. Mental healthness is real ish. But salute to y'all troll babies. Holding me down, showing me love. Salute to the hater, of course. And we out here, 2024 looking right. I just wanted my 1,000 subscribers so I can start going live. Oh, or as well, I will be looking into the whereabouts of doing things on Patreon. When my Patreon channel gets started, I'll make sure I put that link up. But salute to the troll baby, salute to all y'all. Watch out, get this money out here, watch out. Stay safe, stay blessed, stay safe all day, every day. Stay safe and blessed. I repeat, stay safe and blessed all day, every day. But peace and blessings. I see y'all in the future. Peace. It's your boy, Jay Bandit. Jada Bandit, Jay Bandit. Fuck with your boy. And I'm out. One yourself.